Welcome back to Halo episode 3,
I doubt
everyone.
That very much.
Oh, really? You doubt my stuff?
And info.
No, it's right. Ooh. What?
Another one down. Roger that. I'm clear.
Ha 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 ha. I don't even know what this does, but apparently I could just walk through this. I guess my suit's just too tough.
Trying to take this fight up close.
What are the buttons down there for?
Six, head upstairs and assist Emil. George, make sure she gets there.
Depend on it.
Cool. Well, I couldn't save one guy. I will, however, take one of these.
I'm going hot!
Incoming!
Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out, 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 out. Thank you. Really?
Six, get to the top floor and assist Emil.
That's what I'm doing. What do you think I'm doing? Take that.
Head up, it sounds like attackers.
Commander, this base won't survive another salvo from that Corvette. Kill those Banshees.
Oh. Take that. Got you that time, didn't I? Didn't I? Ha! Light him up, huh? Oh, come on! I didn't even see it. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, I got it.
About time.
I'm gonna run right here, get behind it, and I'm gonna shoot them when they land. What? Oh, come on! Oh.
About time.
You're gonna have to play this smart. Oh yeah, there we go.
Enemy
Is that all of them?
You said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
Three. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggest such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Things got tense in there.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. Starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Reports any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Alrighty.
It's too quiet. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. Nikulan wants to know when they're hiding.
See how long we can keep this mission going.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
You can't. Ah. Where are you at?
Covering fire!
I'm looking for the bigger guys. I just don't know where they're at. Oh, there you are.
Move faster, I need a challenge. I'm under fire!
Felt the ground shake. Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
Yeah, we're gonna piss them off real good. Oh, hi, little guy. Go back up a little bit, and we can get a good view of just about everything. The heck?
Nothing fancy, sir! Hostile fire on my position! Firing!
Aha, take that. Where do you think you're going, huh? Nope. This. There we go.
Got some new ones, huh?
You little pricker. Oh, no you don't. Okay. You got away from me. But that's okay, because I'm gonna get you still. Come on. Ha! Didn't get that time, did you? Where are all of you at? Ah, there you are. This is probably the easiest mission I've done so far. I like this. You, but I'm gonna try and jump across. Nope, that ain't gonna work. What's in here? Maybe? Probably? I don't know anymore. I still think it's funny and weird that I can drive the forklift on here. Whee! Why did they even make this an option? I have no clue. Like, it doesn't benefit anybody. Don't really need that. Oh! Not today! Get up to a high point again.
This one's mine.
Where are you gonna stop, mister?
I'm under fire!
Dang it! Yes, I know you're under fire. I just can't get a good clear shot. Is that a shotgun? I'll take a shotgun.
I have you now.
Guess what? You're gonna get some. Mine now. Ah. Where's the last one at? Now what? Huh? What you gonna do? A took all y'all's stuff. It's all mine now. What's down here? This looks creepy.
Look at that.
Whoa. I'm surprised that actually did anything.
Cat, you pick any of that up?
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Kuta.
Kuta. Kuta!
Six, there's a trail up ahead, through the rocks. Let's take it.
Through the rocks, okay. I know I'm a little quiet for commentary on here. I'm just trying to concentrate and actually do things right rather than die like I did previously. Because I kind of want the story to be like, well, you're the main character, you don't die at all. Even though I've died 3 times. Maybe 4. Ooh, the bird. I've already killed one, I'm not going to kill another.
Gunfire. Magnums. Security sidearm. Standard issue.
Ha 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 ha.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Okay.
Give us a hand! Bastards, just keep coming!
Alrighty then.
Yeah! We got some support!
Let's do this.
Hostile fire on my position!
Nope!
I'm under fire!
Of course you're under fire.
Fantastic.
Oh, you're up there. Nice to meet you.
I've got this.
Oh, what? Take that. You're annoying self. Okay. If I remember this area correctly, something bad's gonna happen later.
Hot damn!
Okie dokie.
A little more action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
I'm gonna steal it back.
Another dropship coming in.
Well, I really don't want to give up my gun, but I've only got 36 shots left. Oh, you. You're welcome. Oh, God. Ah. Where's he at? Lost him.
We got company. Heads up, Santa's coming in. This one's mine.
Where's the gold guy? There he is. You're welcome. I wouldn't normally use a sniper rifle for this, but for now, I'll do it. I just really like my sniper rifle.
Bring them down!
Crap, man. Crap! Give me that. What the frick? Okay. I gotta go get my shotgun again. I can't do this. I need my shotgun. Or I just need to be somewhere where they can't get me too well. Move it! Thank you.
Prepare to die!
Take that.
We got company.
Kill them. Get out of
here. Won't be shooting at us now, will ya? Yeah, there we go.
All inbound.
That's the gun I want. I know they're somewhere. Take that. Take that. Rest of them. I got too cocky with it. Crap. crap. Okay.
Why'd you do that?
I didn't do shit. You're in the way. Play that game. I'm gonna use it while I can.
Nothing here but that lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
The heck is going on here? A glitch, maybe? I don't know. What's up here? It looks like a... nothing. Okay. I thought it was there like a weird thing I could ride on.
The riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
The birds just disappear.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Copy dropship. Take cover.
Lock up. I like being able to move.
Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon dies at dawn.
We can blow it? We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote death charge. You want to provide some cover, go right ahead.
Don't worry, I have a bullet for each of you.
Got a bullet for each of you.
That's amazing!
I don't know if I can beat this area as easy as I think I can. Oh, no! I was gonna use that last 5 minutes just to try and beat this. Where are you? Really? Oh my freaking god! We're losing people by the second. You know what? You know what? I'm sick of you. Why is everything different this time?
Yeah.
aggressive.
Taking enemy fire.
Not dealing with that. Thank you. I'll take that. Where's he at? He's down here. That's all those. Whoa, no, oh, okay. Oh, no. Take that. Nope. Ah! Trying to get the health pack and they killed me. Oh my goodness. Okay, see, my mistake was I fell down there. So, by that logic, I don't need to fall down there. I need to go across. And go over here. Take that.
It's gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Right here. Gotta defend. Okay, what is this? Hologram? Where is it? There it is. Really? They come down here. They jump off. Really? Up here. Thank you. That definitely helps.
You will not survive.
Okay, I got two more.
Incoming.
That's one. One more. Hiding behind that foot right there. Shit. Ugh. Check it! I got it.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Charge, please.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
Alright, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy.
A farther dark zone. I don't need that. I just need to go this way. And with that, I can end the episode because I successfully did it.
Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, we're heading into the dark zone now.
Oh dear.
Phantom, we look too close for comfort.
Alright, I'll see you guys in the next episode. If you like it, like the video, subscribe for more content, and I will see you guys next time. This is Chris of Blazix Games, and I'm out.